So what happened? Some extremist Christians, such as people we know around us nowadays, one of them, the example, Jay Smith and crew, and you're one of that crew. I believe you're an extremist. I'm telling you to your face. You are a fundamentalist, extremist Christian. You're not interested in objectivity. You are here to spread hate against Islam. And we will see.
I'm going off topic.
I'm not. I'm coming back. So what?